Rimini Animation Team.
I'm Anthony, I was the character designer.
I designed the characters, and to design a character, first you need a base figure or a person. Now I gotta have to put clothes on him. So when I'm finished designing the character, Adam will come and put the props on my characters.
I'm Adam and I was the prop placement engineer.
I'm getting this microphone into his hand. If you move his hand, the microphone is not in the right position. You have to lock the microphone to his hand.
I'm Josh, I was the character choreographer.
And then you have to record every single body movement and save it as a pose.
I'm Casey, I was the animation artist.
So once you have your animation moving, first you need to render it as an image series, and then you need to put the images together to make a movie. Our video is going to be 2 minutes. So 2 minutes is 120 seconds, and there are 30 frames per second. Now, if you did 120 seconds times 30 frames per second, you get...
So you're saying 3,000.
Okay. What he means is our video is 3,600 pictures long.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, go gliding in the one-horse sleigh.
We hope you enjoy our video.